A millimeter wave radar must be calibrated if the module is replaced or removed. If the aiming calibration is not performed, ACC indicator comes on the multi-information display. The millimeter wave radar module has a self-diagnosis function, and if the mounting angle of the radar unit is out of the range, it stores the DTC P2583-54. If the vehicle was involved in a collision and the wheel alignment is out of the range, you must perform wheel alignment first prior to aiming calibration. When performing radar aiming, you need to make sure the floor is flat. Ensure the open and wide space to prevent errors caused by reflecting objects. Here are things you need: a tape measure and a tape, a scan tool, a special target stand, a laser level, an OEM repair manual. First step is to find the center points of all wheels. In our case, we used a specially designed square block to locate the spots even more accurately. You can use a ruler or a tape measure to measure the distance and locate the spots. Just make sure the distance from the tire to the spot must be identical for all spots. Next step is to locate the spot C and spot B. Using a laser level, locate the laser line from the rear to the front spots. Measure the distance of 4000 mm from the front spot and locate spot C and B as shown in the diagram. Next, we need to locate spot D, which is the target position. Measure the distance between spot C and spot B and mark the center point as spot D. A plumb bob can be used to locate the center point of the vehicle. Here's an example video from our Toyota front camera calibration video. Center of both front and rear emblem is the center point of the vehicle. Using a laser level, locate the center line of the vehicle. Next step is to prepare the target. First, you need to align the lower edge of the radar module with the end of the shaft from the target stand, and draw a line Y on the pole of the stand. Measure 22 mm from the line Y and draw a line Y2 as shown in the video. Then move the shaft to Y2 position. Connect a scan tool. Select Honda. Automatic selection. Radar aiming is under integrated driver support system. Select special function and radar aiming. Always read the description carefully. Do not set the aiming target yet. There should be no DTC in the system except following list of DTCs. When the radar module is in aiming mode, ACC and LCAS indicator will blink. Also, the multi-information display will show number 4 for a couple of seconds and display no target. Select OK to continue. Now it is time to set up the target stand. we need to adjust the mounting position of the radar unit. If you remove the cover, you will see vertical and horizontal adjustment bolts. Using a 3.5 mm hex socket, turn the bolt to adjust the mounting angle. According to repair manual, the range should be within plus or minus 0.1 degree. When you're ready, press OK. Function is completed. Turn the ignition off and on to complete the calibration.